I am a rape survivor from Texas. A man broke into my house and sexually assaulted me. Greg Abbott has not ended rape. All Greg Abbott has done is ended reproductive health care for women. The same procedure that you would receive for ectopic pregnancy or a miscarriage, and the same procedure every woman should be allowed to receive so that she is not forced to have the baby of a rapist. It's beyond cruel, and you don't have to vote for cruelty.